Termites damage and weaken the wooden elements of the building, which would necessitate expensive repairs. Hence, anti-termite treatment can be done for buildings under construction as well as existing buildings. This video helps you understand the method of carrying out anti-termite treatment for a building which is under construction. It consists of treating the soil with approved chemical from foundation to plinth level, including plinth filling. The chemical emulsion should have to be applied uniformly without leaving any gaps. Treat the sides and bottom surface of the foundation trenches and pits with anti-termite chemical to a height of about 30 cm at the rate of 5 liter per square meter of surface area. The earth on either side of the wall should be refilled and the treatment shall be carried out for a width and depth of 30 cm and 45 cm respectively, using 5 liters of emulsion per square meter. The chemical shall be directed towards the masonry or concrete surfaces so that earth in contact with these surfaces is well treated with the chemical. Before laying the floor, treat the top surface of the consolidated earth within the plinth with chemical at the rate of 5 liter per square meter. Anti-termite treatment, being a specialized job, should be executed by a specialized agency which has sufficient experience of carrying out similar works. Termites, popularly known as white ants, eat away wood, other cellulose materials and damage the woodwork as well as furnishings of the building. Anti-termite treatment prevents the entry of termites into the building. Care shall be taken right from the initial stages of the construction to safeguard against anti-termite attack rather than treating after the attack. Chemical barrier provided shall be continuous and complete.